वेलकम बैक टू स्मोकी इवनिंग। Kriti's Anand sister Nupur has revealed some secrets about Kriti's love life. How many guys has Kriti dated? Is Kriti serious about love and relationships? Well, Kriti and Sushant Singh Rajput's relation was once the talk of the town. People always blamed Sushant for breaking up with Kriti, right? Turns out Sushant did not do anything wrong. It was all Kriti's fault. Kriti Sanan is not serious about relationships. For Kriti, relationships are for time pass. Yes, Sister Nupur revealed that Kriti never stayed in a relationship for a long time. Kriti dates a guy for a few months and then she breaks up as she gets bored. Kriti always denied the reports of her dating Sushant because she was not serious about him. Well, Kriti also said some shocking things about ex-boyfriend Sushant. Kriti said that Sushant thinks that he is always right, but it's not true. Kriti even said that Sushant is so stubborn that it is impossible to talk to him. After hearing Kriti's comments, Sushant will definitely stop talking to her. Well, the actress doesn't like to talk to her ex-boyfriends and are not in touch with them. But latest reports say that Sushant and Kriti are again coming close nowadays. Kriti's sister said that Kriti always tries to hide her relationship. Kriti claims that she has dated just two boys in her life, but that seems to be a lie. Kriti said that she dated the two boys before making her Bollywood debut. But as per reports, Kriti used to date the Raj reboot actor Gaurav Arora when she made her debut. Although Kriti has always denied the news of dating Gaurav Arora. On the work front, Kriti's bag is full as she has four film releases in 2019. Luka Chupi and Arjun Patiala had already hit the theatres. Next, Kriti will come to the theatres with Houseful 4 and later with Panipat. Basically, Kriti is too busy to have a relationship and even if she starts dating, she will hide it. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.